Wow. Great. Ain't too fast. Okay. Firestorm, elemental. Do I have an elemental?
Maybe just fix my headset.
Oh, I have to go check my box. Pass. I'm glad I tamed him though. I think Overraptors help the egg brights, I think. I'll have to get an item collector though. Jeez. It's making the game really glitchy. Turn the mic off.
Thank you.
What? Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's just get him out. Okay. Wow. What? You know what? Why do I have to worry about the piranha when I could just teleport away and the game freeze on me? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna spam X so my dude doesn't get hurt. Yep, and... Did I grab all my kibble? I don't think I did. Oh, cool. I don't care that you... Check. I want to make sure I grab all my kibble just in case. Alright, what am I going to do? Oh yeah, let me get all my kibble. Like, sort it out. Yeah, let's just drop everything in here. I know, you're dying. I know. Let's... What was I gonna grab? Oh yeah, which... This is supposed to pick up the, everything, right? Hold on. Inventory normal. Feature of modern mesh. From the basic. Harvest tool transfer. Automation. Yes, it's supposed to, collect everything, I guess. However, it's not doing its job. Yes, I know, you're dying, dude. Wait. No, is that collecting? Yeah, I don't know why my soul thing isn't collecting the stuff it's supposed to, but... We do... It is collecting some kibble. Oh, I need meat. Let's go. Me? Wow. Okay, I'll just take all this. Now, let's see what kibble. How many of these can I make? One. Oh, it's because I had the one egg. Oops. Alright. First of all, we have a Dilo on my beach. Oh, the cloner Dilo followed me. How much, I only have the one. I could definitely get something better. Oh god. Didn't kill it. Now it's dead. Now we can drop off the soul and the essence. So put the soul up there. Oh. I'm gonna fix my mouse. There we go. Let's just take a bunch of the food and eat. Okay, it's barely doing anything. Oh. That barely did anything for my hunger. Is there something that can cook my food? I would think this dude would be able to cook it. Well, I'll just harvest food along the way. Let's get more some stamina first. Yeah, see, look, this dude has some food. I'm just gonna steal some that. You can have the medjo. Mejo. Now, I'll just eat all this. Let me see my hunger. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that right this second. I want to, oh, I'm getting XP boosted by the, Lightstorm. Yeah, this boomerang that I have is awesome. I love it. Alright. Let's go exploring. Oh. Teleporter. It's because I'm writing something. There's a bug with the S Plus that if I am writing something, I can't pull electronics. I don't want to spend a bunch of time trying to get that stuff right this second. That's a capro. Let me get away from that. As I say that, I teleport to it. It's about to say I fly to it. I don't need any don't need any Ichthyornis trying to steal my stuff. Or Did I hit something? There's that coming after me. What is that? Never mind. There's a pair that was running from me. Oh, I love this. You just have to have the stamina. Ooh. Alright, get on my way. What's that? Just Earth Bronto. That thing will kill me really quick. See, I was thinking about taking my, You know what? Let's go more inwards. Yeah, I was gonna use the Overactor. Singularity. Don't know what that means. Nope. Teleport away. This dude would be good to like go get some crystal or metal because you could just teleport. I thought that was a cave right there. Ooh. I wonder if you can teleport up. Hold on. See if I can teleport. Because if I held down X. Oh, okay. And then I'm just going to jump off because I don't know if he takes full damage. Let's just get a little bit more speed down. Now, I will go down, because I can just teleport right up. So much easier than having to jump off. See, I want to tame a Pteranodon. That's why I'm going out here. Because even if this dude dies, I could just give myself a Pteranodon saddle before he dies. And if he dies, well, he dies. Yeah, I like this dude though. I thought I saw something red. Oh yeah, where am the map? Are we there? Okay. So if we want to go inwards some, we want to move this way. I am actually almost out of stamina, so I'm just gonna stop right here by this, I forgot what these plants are called. Basically, if I jump off my dude, it's gonna... Maybe? Here's something. Maybe it's not what I think it is. Hold on. Oh! It was! One, but it just didn't open up. I said to harvest it. What are you? Prime not back. I do not have prime rage. What's that noise? A collective dodo. Do I have guardian kibble? How much? I do. That means guardian eggs. Oh, it's a male. I would want a female. Because the females, I think males have like a one. What are you doing up there? Oh, pair. Crafting. That sounds interesting. It's a female. So that means I would be getting utility eggs. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Alpha Ice Storm. Don't want to go over there then. Carry on. Maybe over there. There's leeches. There's a little Dimetrodon. No! Alright. Let's get up right there. Why are those dodos like, I think when you teleport, you can hit stuff if you teleport right into it. Oh, I haven't seen trikes in a while. Oh, there's a Carno and a galley. Alpha Zombie, Alpha Nightmare. That's what I need. Ooh. No, thank you. No! There we go. That Carno and galley are getting along though. No. Turn. Oh, look, it's Dodo Rock. I should probably be teleporting away. Yeah, I wasn't sure if those gonna chase me. No. Oh, I got a rare flower. Ooh, metal. I'm not looking for a metal. Oh, devil. It's almost dead though. There's something ice over here. Where are you? Rampage. Let's just teleport past you. Oh. I thought that was a, yeah, here's what the cloners do. Come on, do it. There we go. Cleanse me. If I was a Rex or something, like if I was a Rex or a Dilo, then I'd probably try and get it to, it'd probably attack me. But since I'm a herbivore, it won't attack me because they're passive creatures. Alright, so I turn the mic off.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ugh.